Hi everyone, I'm now joined by Amatle and Claudia. I just like to hear their views on tonight's game. I'm not going to say much, guys. I'm not going to ask you a difficult question. Your thoughts, please.
It was better, guys. Like, it was better compared to the last game. The defense was okay. It's just now the attack, they're focusing more on the defense this time. Then, you know, they swapped the whole thing around. And I like to see the fresh legs. You know, the wise men, my ears were playing. He was a good defender, actually. He showed us what his worth and what we're missing on, which was amazing. And SuperSport is just a stronger team for now.
But you can't be happy because you lost last night. You were supposed to be in the final. Then SuperSport is in the final. What did Kaizer Chiefs? What did everything go wrong?
They were focusing more on defense, than attack this time. Because the last time was more attack than defense. So they were like, they just didn't want to lose. So they were like more on defense side than the attack side. Yes.
Okay. You heard from Dolgia. Let's hear from Amatle. Amatle. I thought maybe Kaizer Chiefs will be in the final because they played at home, but the last time they played a 2-2 draw in Pretoria, and SuperSport came here with their plan, and I think they've executed their plan very, very well. Where did Kaizer Chiefs go wrong in tonight's game?
Coming into the game, we did have an advantage of having 2 goals scored away from home. I feel like we should have used that to capitalize here. But defensively, I think we did go wrong. The coach did try to park the bus, but it didn't necessarily work for us. And SuperSport did come out the better team at the end of the day because they did come out attacking. And Krobler's always giving us headaches. Sorry, he does put his best foot forward when he does play with Chiefs. But overall, I'm happy with our new left back. He was very exciting to watch, Walusimbi. He was very excellent, I think. He was very exciting to watch. And Meyiwa also had a good game. The coach did play Katsane and Meyiwa, which is two of the same kind of players. But obviously, he was trying to be defensive in his game plan. But yeah, otherwise I think we just need to work on clinical. We need to finish well because we had a lot of opportunities today and we didn't finish correctly. We hit the crossbar. Njangase had that close shot at target. We could have done better.
3 seasons without the trophy, Kaizer Chiefs. Now this one has slipped as well, MTN 8. Are you still hopeful going forward?
Yes, I am very hopeful. We are not in the best position right now in the league. I think we're 13th or 14th, but I think it's still too early to tell. But obviously, knowing if you want to be a true contender for the league at the end of the season, you need to collect points now. We can't be dropping points at this stage, but I think we will get our win soon. Very soon we'll get our win.
Claudia, Mabedi and Solinas, do you still have hope? Those two coaches?
There is hope. It's improving, even though it's taking long to improve, but I can see the improvement. It's getting there slowly but surely. Each game is better than the last game, which is a good thing. Yes.
You're hopeful?
I'm hopeful.
Wow. Amatle?
I'm very hopeful. We will come back, and we will come back stronger.
But it is a disappointment tonight. Okay?
Yeah, I am very disappointed. That I can't hide. I am disappointed in the way we played and everything. But it's time to shift focus to the league and, yeah, focus on that and winning our next game and actually securing our first win in the ABSA Premiership.
You're still positive about Kaizer Chiefs going forward because they also got Omanyama. Do you think it can change how the Chiefs plays?
Yeah, I think Manyama has a lot of quality to add. Yeah, I think he's a good signing. So is Walusimbi, like I mentioned earlier. He's a very good left back because I know we've been struggling with Dian Diaz hides a bit, and also Pilani Zulu hasn't been really consistent. But I think we are solid now. I'm happy with the signings. I don't know what's happening with Ducks, but I'm very happy right now with the signings.
Wow. you heard from two ladies, Claudia and Amatle, and also other supporters who came to grace our show tonight. Kaizer Chiefs lost against SuperSport United. There was 1 foot in the final for Kaizer Chiefs, but they did let it slip tonight, where they allowed SuperSport to score 1 goal. And let's see tomorrow. You know, it's Mamelodi Sundowns against Cape Town City. We'll see what happens there in the Ed Loftus Stadium. From me, Mazilo Machaga, and the Kasi Flavor Fan TV crew, for sure.